Also breaking, Evansville police responded to a shots fired call just before 1 this morning. After arriving in the 2200 block of Margie Beth Avenue, officers discovered multiple bullet casings on the ground as well as bullet holes in a parked car. Police continue to investigate the incident, but they have no suspect at this time. They are, however, looking for a red SUV in connection to that incident.